TRU's been hiring an endless list of managers. Managers to manage, managers to manage the managers, and even consultants to advise on hiring managers instead of expanding full-time teaching positions that help meet student needs to develop and maintain our high-quality programs. The system just isn't working. Taxpayers' money is being diverted from where it should ultimately be going, student experience in the classroom.